Kermit Brogan, Brian Mullins. Leading out to the wing, coach John McCarthy. Brian Mullins. Kevin Morgan. Not a Kerry man has touched the ball yet, amazingly. Kermit Brogan, Morgan, and a shot that's gone wide. And in all that movement, from the center of the field right up to the end, here is Kevin Morgan now going through. Out to Bernard Brogan, back into Morgan. A blasting shot that went across the goal and went wide. This is Caroline for Dublin. David Hickey. Jimmy Keasley. Oh, lovely pass. Brother Brendan. Brendan taps it down, and it's Pat McCarthy now. Up to Brendan Lynch. A lovely shot by Brendan. Oh, a delightful point by Brendan Lynch from a very, very awkward angle. Bernard Brogan fielding well in the centre of the field. Pat McCarthy trying to chase and still chasing the Dubliner. There by Paul O'Shea. Out comes John Egan. And now let's see the Kerry machine moving. We've seen the Dublin machine. That's Brendan Lynch way over on the far side. That's John Egan. And it's still John Egan. And it's still John Egan as he sends that one over the bar after a lovely movement there that started way out the field. Brendan Lynch getting it in now to John Egan, and Egan getting past two Dublin men there who had intent in their heart, shall we say. And here he comes with his kick, and it's over the bar. Line ball for Kerry, and Brendan Lynch is going to take it. You know what? I've seen Brendan Lynch, and so have you, send them over from here. But whether he's going to try this or not, I don't know. No, he's just satisfied to get it into the right parish, and the parish is the hands of Pat Spillane, and it's over the bar. Anthony O'Toole, Joe Power after him. That's Tommy Drum who got it up there. David Hickey, Bobby Doyle, David Hickey. Still David Hickey on the 14-yard line across the front of the goal. It's a goal! Nicely got there by Tim Kennelly under pressure. Three Dublin men standing waiting for that one, and it was Bernard Brogan to David Hickey to Brian Mullins. Out comes Jimmy Deanahan. John McCarthy. And the referee has blown his whistle, and it is a penalty for Dublin to be taken by Jimmy Keasley. Here's Jimmy now. In the goal! John Egan. Into the centre now to Mikey Sheehy. Mikey going for it. He's got it. He's on the 21-yard line. And the ball's gone up, but it's gone wide. Paddy Cullen came out and upset the in-moving Kerry man. There's Mikey Sheehy going through. Paddy Cullen decides he will go. He gets his foot to the ball. And how lucky he was for Dublin that he did intercept that almost certain goal. That's an 0-2. John Egan. Kevin Moran can't hold on to him, and I mean hold on. John Egan. Dale Driscoll after him. Feeding it inside to Mikey Sheehy, and Mikey passes it over the bar. John Egan being chased by Dale Driscoll, getting it inside and over the bar. Cody O'Shea going up into the attack. David Hickey after him. Ricky O'Sullivan. And Pat steadies himself and sends it over the bar, and now there are only 3 points between them. Joe Carr fouled in the back there by the incoming Brian Mullins, but the referee has allowed play go on. He didn't blow his whistle, he waved on the play, gave Kerry the advantage, and taking advantage of the advantage is John Egan. Ogie Warren, a shot and another point, and now there are only 2 points between them. Ogie, who in 1962 was a mascot for Kerry here today. To Anton O'Toole. Ger Power tries to save him, but Anton goes through him. This is Brian Mullins, and it's another goal! Another goal for Dublin! Brian Mullins, the scorer! And here's Anton O'Toole, up to Brian Mullins, just on the verge of the parallelogram, and into the net, and it's a goal!
As far as I'm concerned, the result is what we were looking for. If we'd lost today, I think we just might have begun to believe the myth that we couldn't beat Kerry.
I'm very pleased, I must say, and the opposition was right too.
We broke the hoodoo now, and so much for history. We won today.
Jimmy, it all came right on the important day, didn't it? Everything else in the year doesn't matter now.
No, I don't care if we never win another bloody match. I'm happy now.